Adieu, and Elias Gilchrist's son. I love that song. Eliza Gilchrist writes great stuff. She's got a different last verse to it. I can't remember how it goes. But she goes off in this metaphysical, spiritual direction in the last verse, which is lovely. Personally, I think we want to stay focused. Getting those blue jeans off. Don't want to stray too far from the core message.